I don't know if all Boy Scouts are gays. They could probably tie the knot in like 50 different ways. Got a safe full of cherries, cause I pop it and lock it. A girl's like a fridge, once a week you should stock it. Girl, if you're into rimming, it's only safe if you're swimming. And girl, don't sit on that couch, cause I treat my objects like women. I spit fire like I just blew a demon. My shit's so hot, I'll leave your toilet bowl steaming.
Yes, it is.
Let's give William a call.
Probably. He doesn't care.
Oh, you got mine. Eric, Sam.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that. Not deer. Oh, I wish it was hunting. Hello? Yo, William, I need to talk to you. I'm coming to your house right now.
What? Alright, Goldust, come on over, man. I'll talk to you. Peace. Oh, man, that must be Goldust. What's up, Goldust?
Oh, word, sister, Goldust in the house.
Oh. All right, yeah, boys, man, just come in the kitchen here and talk for some reason.
Dust.
Goldust, that's enough. So sit down. You, I don't know you. Sit down. What's up? You're like, come on, man. I was just looking for a big buck out there, man. And you come out, yeah.
I don't like how you have been making out with my girlfriend.
You haven't been making out with your girlfriend, Megan, man.
Talking
about? Man, why the hell would I do that, Goldust?
She's so gorgeous.
No, what are you talking about, dog?
What do you mean?
She ain't
dog.
Gorgeous,
we're
man.
Lori Povich in this.
Yeah, you think so, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, come on.
Wait, man, what was that for, man? I didn't even have sex with Megan, dog. Man, come on.
Man.
What? Man, what are you doing, man? What are you doing, man? Hello, Mr. Curry. As we all know, no one knows who killed William Robinson. And to me, I think Goldust killed William Robinson with a shotgun. That's how William Robinson died. And then Goldust looks at him, all disappointed and stuff, and needed to get out of there before someone came. But so I walked, Goldust walked into my room and blah, blah, blah. And then we got in a little argument because William Robinson kind of kissed his girlfriend. Well, that's what Goldust says anyways, but I don't think he did. And then Goldust didn't like it too much, so pop, put a cap in his ass. You know what I'm saying? Oh, Miss Curry, I'll talk to you tomorrow. Peace out.
I don't like how you have been kissing Megan, getting all up in her like, oh,
man, I haven't been getting off of Megan, man, I don't even like that bitch.
That is not cool.
What do you mean that's not cool, man? I don't even like her, man. I obviously wouldn't do that to you, man. Like, man, I don't even like Goldust, right? Yeah. What?
Yeah? You know what?
What? What you got? What? What? Huh? What? What? Yeah? Man, I haven't been making out with your girlfriend, Megan, man. Man, why the hell would I do that, Goldust?
She's so gorgeous.
No, what are you talking about, dog?
What do you mean?
She ain't gorgeous.
We're Lori Povich in this.
Yeah, you think so, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Oh, come on.
Wait, man, what was that for, man? I didn't even have sex with Megan, dog. Man, come on. What?
Man, what?
Man, what are you doing, man? What are you doing, man?
I don't like how you have been kissing and getting all of my girlfriend, man.
Hey, I'm not.
I won't touch Megan like that. I don't like how you have been dating and kissing and getting all of my girlfriend Megan. I'm like,
I don't think I've been making fun of Megan.
That's right? Not cool.
What do you mean that's not cool?
So, man, so what do you need to talk about, man? You just miss me, man. There's a few people you fuck outside.
I was gonna laugh as soon as I said Megan. I was trying to breathe to prevent it. Oh, hi, Miss Curry in class of law. It's Goldust. Oh, you might have heard me before calling John's phone all the time. I'll be giving you a call soon. Signing off, Goldust. Disturbia, psychic time.